that the builders rejected. Became the cornerstone of a whole new world. The stone that the builders rejected. Became the cornerstone of a whole new world.
We are a very blessed community. As Wendy mentioned, we're 205 years old, and yes, we have our challenges. And yes, there are some people who go out of their way to remind us of our challenges. And yes, we do not have any gold streets. We got a lot of potholes, and after the snowplows are out again last night, I'm sure we'll have more, but we'll work on that. It's a blessing to have your family nearby, and I think Jeff's point was well taken. We gain strength from our family and friends, from those who believe in us and those who propel us each and every day to do as best we can.